the wrath of God and be under the wrath of God, because Christ took the wrath. He took the wrath for you. He took your punishment for you. He took the wrath for me. The filth and the mess and the mistakes that we make, He took the wrath that you and I deserved. He took the wrath of God upon Him. He died in your place and took your wrath for every lie that you did, for every adulterous thought you did. Are you okay, sir?
Oh, yeah. I'm just listening. You
got any questions?
No, I'm just listening. Because I remember you for a little bit.
All right.
Yeah, he is.
Yeah, you got any questions?
Let me give you something.